Welcome to the official opening of our new Cavendish Farms Lethbridge plant.
This is a great day for Alberta, a great day for Lethbridge, and a great day for agriculture. It is the culmination of years of transformation in our agricultural sector as our producers continue to apply smarter technology, cutting-edge irrigation approaches to increase yields and to convert to crops that have a growing demand across North America and all around the world.
Our city motto is Gateway to Opportunity, and that is exactly what Cavendish Farms and the Irving family are providing here today. Opportunity for people who live in Lethbridge and southwestern Alberta. Opportunity in terms of quality jobs, opportunity for farmers. Hope for the future. We are building a booming economy.
It is through projects like this that we can help our farmers to feed the world. And we are proud of what Alberta's ag producers do every day at the highest standards to produce food for the world and to do so with a shrinking environmental footprint, with growing yields, using smart agritech, an industry that is rooted in our past but is very much focused on the future, driven by innovation.
This $430 million state-of-the-art frozen potato processing facility represents an exciting, and I can say an exciting, chapter for our company and will allow us to triple our production right here in Alberta.
This is great news, a wonderful vote of confidence in the future of Alberta's economy.
It's the length of 7 football fields. It's incredibly huge. And to see that kind of an investment in the city of Lethbridge really is a vote of confidence in our city as a place to invest, a place to employ people. And I'm delighted that the Irvings chose Lethbridge.
Yeah, it's a wonderful news for not just the local growers, but also the local economy and the spin-off and the economic generating that comes from it. It's just fantastic, good news for the city. And you can see the local mayor is very excited to see this type of investment and jobs for the local area. So overall, whether you're a farmer or just enjoy Cavendish French fries, it's a great day.